Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. In this video, we will look at some examples of scientific vocabulary and technical jargon usage in research papers. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. Make sure you use scientific jargon that is relevant to your field in your text. Scientific jargon are technical terms specific to your discipline. Here is an example. In this example, the same statement has been written in both everyday language and using scientific jargon. The X-ray of the breast in the first statement has been replaced by mammography in the second statement. A needle to extract breast tissue in the first statement has been replaced by biopsy in the second statement, and dangerous cancer in the first statement has been replaced by malignant tumor in the second statement. Using scientific jargon has two advantages. Number one, you are using the language used by your peers in your field. And number two, it makes your text significantly shorter. Try to use acronyms and abbreviations for long method names. Abbreviations and acronyms are a great way to make your writing concise and save time. Define the acronyms and abbreviations during their first occurrence, then use the short form in the rest of the text. The common practice is to put the acronym and abbreviations in parentheses after the full term. Look at the example here. We have defined the abbreviation for digital breast tomosynthesis as DBT at the first occurrence and then started using the abbreviated form in the rest of the text. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. If you still haven't installed Ref and Write software, please do it. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you are interested in training courses on research and academic writing, please visit our Learning Academy on Udemy. You can find the link in the description below. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!